Thank you, Charles. Good morning. Our top story, one of the AFL's highest profile stars, Jordan Goey, is under fresh scrutiny this morning, caught on camera partying in a Bali nightclub. Lucy Hinton is at AFL House in Melbourne this morning. Lucy, not a good look.
It's certainly not a good look, Jane. The Collingwood star in the video can be seen dancing and making sexualized hand gestures to the camera. He's in Bali for a 12-day break. The Collingwood club gave their players permission to enjoy their 12-day break, and it knew that Goey was headed to the Indonesian party island. This is, of course, not the first time the 26-year-old has found himself in hot water. In October last year, he was arrested over a booze-fueled night in New York. He avoided jail time over that, but had to undergo anger management training and alcohol training. Collingwood is yet to comment on this latest video. Jane?
AFL star Jordan Goey is in hot water again for his off-field behaviour, filming partying in Bali on a mid-season break. Neil, the high-profile pie, you know, it's not his first strike. How many strikes will he get?
This bloke should have trouble stamped across his forehead. There was a saying around football, in goes the booze, out goes the brains. And this bloke hasn't got many brains to force out when he drinks. It's just an incredibly stupid thing to do. The club shouldn't have let him go. He shouldn't have behaved like this. He was in New York only, what, a matter of months ago, in disgrace. He ended up pleading guilty to a charge of harassment. He was fined $10,000 by the club, put on probation by the club, and he goes off and he carries on like this. He's out of contract. This could cost him $4 million over 5 years. He's worth $800,000 a year. He's a very, very good player, but he's an idiot. And there's no way. You know what I'd do with him? Brendan Nottle is a marvellous Salvation Army officer here in Melbourne. He works endlessly with the homeless. He's a Collingwood supporter. I'd make this kid go and work with Brendan Nottle, learn some humility, learn something about life and the real world.
Well, there are standards, as not just as a footballer, as a human, and this person, this isn't it. Our Minister Collingwood gave Goey the tick of approval for the trip. Was that a good idea?
Just picking up what Neil said, Brendan, I know as well from the Salvos in Victoria, is an absolute legend. So that's a brilliant idea. I encourage Collingwood to pick that one up. Look, whether you're a football player, whether you're a movie star, if you're on the telly, you're a role model. Kids are watching. It goes with the job, whether you're on the field or off the field. You've got to expect that the cameras are there. They're going to pick it up. And if you misbehave, you're going to end up on the front page of the Herald Sun or the Daily Telegraph. You're a role model. You know, I know kids are watching. I've got kids at home that would be watching this sort of stuff. And so there's an expectation here when you are a public figure that you behave.